Tokyo, 1948. Vast, modern, thickly populated. How much do we know of Japan, whose economic and perhaps political life is bound up so closely with ours? Today.